Hello and welcome to Let's Play Days Gone. We continue our adventure of, trying to figure out where the hell the cemetery infestation is. Which I think located it. It's in that barn. Or woodshed or whatever that is. Either way, it's going to have a Molotov thrown at it shortly. I'm kind of low on ammo, which is no good. Yeah. Make more of these, right? No, I'll have one more. And six bullets. Yeah, we may as well take the fucking that off. That's a few more than I would have liked. Somebody fucking with my bike or something? How do I get out of here? Oh good, I'm hearing bullets fired. Or shots fired.
Okay, let's take a look around. Worth checking out. Back on track. Raider patrol, damn it.
Freaker's got this under control. You almost made it through the...
If I do,
what do we got up here? Ammo. Where's the bike at? Because I'm actually going to get closer to where I'm actually trying to do stuff at. Yeah. I piss off already.
Yeah. Get on the bike!
A medkit in here? That would be nice.
Yeah, I can always use this.
Absolutely. Thank you. this one. Get here. Who the hell's that? Okay. Hatchet? Yeah. Well, I mean, yeah, we'll take it. That's about to self-destruct, so... Where in the hell is the last fucking infested hut? Sadly, this room's gonna ride around on my bike until I see it. Shit keeps telling me to go, like, over here, but... That's a tow truck, right? Yep, so we got gas. Which we absolutely need. Up the road or something. Checkpoint. This nest would be like in the back of a truck somewhere. Ooh, that's a police car. We want the ammo. This is gonna drive me fucking bonkers. So it's gotta be in the cemetery somewhere. How about this? got away. Back in here or some shit?
Learn something new every day.
Markers on my map that tell me kind of where they are, or at least a general direction. Wait a minute. I can climb up this, can't I? This just looks like it takes me to the fucking road. Close to being like the hell with this. Is there like another one in this fucking barn or something? Can I set my story to this? I thought I did, active. Something in here. Nothing back here. What is this dude? Nero guy. This is the Nero camp.
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
You know what? Fine, let's work on the camp then. Down you go. Probably on the other side of this fence. Speaker right there.
Push this truck out of the way.
Thank you.
Here we go. Good. And we got green lights. Green lights are good.
Sweet, and we got all the speakers.
There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered.
Heck yeah. Focus or stamina? Let's increase focus. Give me that XP.
This'll help me keep my eyes open. Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing in here.
Sidearms or weapons. Right up, that goes outside. Right here. That also goes outside. And this side. Now that we've opened all the doors, let's take a nap. Use a bunk at safe locations, like bunkers or the safe house, to sleep in advanced time. Some challenges, like infestations, can be approached differently depending on the time of day. Additionally, progress can be saved when near a bunk.
Sleep loser says, if you hear a bunk, call him my name. I'm ready to go back at it.
Kinda hoping it'd warp my damn bike up here. Freaking annoyed that I can't find the third and final infested nest in this area. Where does this road lead? one of these fucking crypts is it? No, it's not. Well, guess we'll have to put a pin in that for now. Oh, God. Kidding me. How fucking far back am I? That's super irritating.
I can use this.
Did I lose like my hatchet, so car. Why is my bike halfway in the ground? Why the fuck is my flashlight? That certainly looks like it. That's gonna be a bitch to fucking get close to. Is there a murder bush around here? How the fuck did you see him?
Who's that?
Bounty. Finally.
Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safer to ride through here.
Alright, where did all these fuckers come from? This. Oh, that's where I would turn that in with, what's this shit? I need a quick save, or is it because shit's aggro on me? There we go. Actually, this is a good spot to make this cut. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.